Meanwhile, the state is giving $25 million to public and private schools to improve security at its buildings. And several districts here in mid-Michigan will see some of that money. Some schools in Ingham, Jackson, Eaton, and Clinton counties have received grant money that'll be used to buy technology and equipment that'll support safety and security upgrades at school buildings. A review committee looked closely at the applications. Priority was given to schools who did not get school safety grants in the past.